Greetings. There seems to be a cloudy deception being pulled over the eyes of the simple-minded. Islam is a religion of peace. Well, I think we need to honestly examine just one fact to clear the air. The fact? Islam divides the world. Within Islam, the world is divided explicitly into two domains. The first is Dar al-Islam, meaning the world of Islam. Dig into this and you will find the functional meaning of this phrase. A colloquial definition is any place which Islam has conquered and Sharia law has been imposed or compelled. But what I find very revealing is what Islam calls the rest of the world. All of the world Islam has not yet conquered. All of the world which has not yet submitted to Mohammed. Islam calls this the rest of the world Dar al-Harb, the house of war. Allow that to really sink in. Islam divides the world into two domains, conquered and the rest of the world. This is why Islam is attacking all around the world. But Texas, why do jihadis also kill other Muslims? You may find this answer shocking. Ultimately, Satan does not care who he kills or who he damns. You need to think about that until you get it. Being in Satan's grasp does not offer any protection. We are literally watching the inevitable. But do not be mad at Obama for refusing to see the truth of the problem. His refusal to see ISIS, Al-Qaeda, Boko Haram, Al-Shabaab, that they are the real Islam. That is just part of the human blindness that makes the future inevitable. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.